jumping right into the water if they need to. Then the rescuer is going to pull the person up onto the sled as far as they can, get them over that strap. Then they could take the strap and pull them up onto the rails and get them out of the water and get them up onto the sled a little bit. And then when he's ready, he'll give the signal and the guys on the rope will pull them back in.